Hey, welcome back, guys, to part 35, which could possibly be our last part. I don't know, but as we were trying the last time, I'm trying to figure out how to get across here. And we're meant to help Sam push this across, so let's get cracking with that. I'm not sure how far we're meant to push it. Okay.
Okay, Victor, can I borrow you for a sec?
Sure.
All right, go ahead, Nate. Yeah, we'll hold it down, you jump across.
You're not gonna drop me, are you?
Sweet.
Made it! Here we come.
Oh, sorry about that, guys.
Okay, we're ready.
Okay, here we go.
Well, this is some impressive engineering for a bunch of pirates.
This is nothing. You should have seen the elevator.
Whoa! Hang on!
You guys all right?
Yeah. It's like a roller coaster.
Come on up, Nate. All right, Nathan, you climb on up. I'll grab you.
Not bad. Nice catch. Yeah, not bad engineering for pirates.
Sam! Bitch! Sam, come on! Huh? Come on, just jump, I'll catch you. Let's go. No, don't you even think about it, you hear me?
I'm sorry I got you into this. All of you.
Hey, all that doesn't matter anymore, okay? Just jump.
I gotta see this thing through, Nathan.
Sam, hey, listen to me. If you do this, I'm not coming after you. You hear me?
I'm sorry.
Sam!
You called your bluff?
He's gonna get himself killed. Come on.
She's probably right.
Of course she is. Let's go.
Okay, so he's now gone off after the treasure.
We can head him off.
I'm gonna save him, and I'm gonna punch him.
All right, let's just worry about the saving part first.
What the hell is he thinking? I mean, after everything that we... Wasn't this enough? Let's just find him. Hey, we can get over that wall with this.
Knew it. Can I have some help, please, Sullivan or
here,
Elena?
You ready?
Perfect. Both of you. Great. Great for the help. Slow and steady does it. There we go.
Alright. Oh, see?
This hasn't got a hold.
Dang, go.
No, I got it.
Go!
How the hell are we supposed to get up there?
We don't have enough time.
Nate? No? Not by yourself.
Look, I'll come right back, okay?
Look, he is not gonna leave without a fight.
Well, then I'll fight him if I have to, but either way, I'm bringing him back. Just get the plane as close to the mountain as you can and be ready for a quick getaway.
Like there's another kind?
It's not fair. Doing the dishes, we take turns. Don't even think about not coming back.
I love you.
Same to you, cowboy.
Don't worry, we will be back. Okay, number 21. Brother's Keeper. Okay. I keep thinking we're near the end. Maybe we're just not near the end. I honestly have no idea anymore. No idea. That's why the last few parts have been a bit... I think maybe been a bit longer than they usually are. But that's because I keep thinking we're near the end. So I'm trying to make them a little bit longer. But the last part will probably be quite... Well, maybe be about 30, 35 minutes. I'm not really sure.
Hey, what's that? Footprints.
Sam!
God damn it. I'm sure he's...
Just gonna head to the creepy mountain, save Sam. Get the hell out of here. Yeah. We're laughing about the whole thing tomorrow.
Let's keep going. Round. I don't know why I'm doing like this to try and look around the mountain. More footprints.
Back on the trail. The footprints end here.
Ah. We've definitely got to go up though. It definitely looks like we have to go up.
Here we go.
Okay, yeah, footprints, yeah.
Back on the trail.
Okay, hang on. Footprints. I was looking for something like that.
Come on, which way did he go?
He went up here. This is where he went. More swinging. Let's climb.
More footprints. Well, you didn't fall to your death, so that's good.
Look at the view. Just that is mental. Along we go. And up, and up, and up, and up, and up, and more up. And a bit of a run. And a jump. That's a bit of a pirate ship.
Footprints.
Okay, at least we're going the right way. What's the camera doing?
Well, in we go.
Well, into the mountain.
Sam!
Okay, who wants to bet this is going to break? Told ya. Oh, no, it didn't break fully. Wondering, there he is. We can't see him.
Okay.
Okay. Why does it always break for us? Okay, we've got to go down. Yeah. Just gotta find a slightly different way, that's all. Just a slightly different way. Oh my goodness, what was that? I don't know if you guys saw that. Something like... Don't know. Massive thing.
God, this is so much harder than it looks.
Oh my god, we've got to try and get onto this one.
I can do it. Oh shit!
I was pressing that one. Okay, maybe we didn't swim close enough to it. Okay, one more swing. Ready?
I can do it! Oh, shit!
Yes!
Oh, oh, crap!
This is one crazy adventure you could tell your grandkids though, isn't it? Holy crap. I don't think they would believe you for a second if you told them this story. If you did this.
I don't know how I made it. I made it.
Oh my god, there it is.
Oh my god, that's Avery's ship.
I never trust myself to do it first time. So the camera angles are pretty cool. I'll admit. You know, something like this one. You know, giving you a broad like view of everything right. That's going on.
Oh shit! That was too close.
That was too close. What's the shit then? Is it there? Oh, there it is.
I guess this is my way down.
I guess this is how we get down. Whoa.
Did you really do all that, Sam? I doubt it. Probably found the driveway down. That's painful.
Ah, I see. Through this cave over here. So we gotta get round of. Yeah, just over here. So we're either gonna catch up with him and he's gonna be with. Oh, treasure. He's gonna be with Rafe. Hello. Or it's just gonna be him and then they're gonna come.
You almost done here?
This is the last of them, man.
Good. We are, we can catch up with the others.
Sam just stole our goddamn boat. He's headed for Avery's ship. Come on.
Let him. We're done.
We're done.
Most of my men are dead, Rafe. And those who aren't have already left.
Can you see that? The end is literally in sight.
That maniac pirate of yours has rigged this entire cave. I'm not setting foot on his ship.
Nadine, if you cut and run right now, the loss of all your men, everything that we've done, is for nothing.
We have millions in gold right here. I'd say that plus our lives is something.
No wonder so many of your men abandoned you.
Excuse me?
We're on the verge of making history here, and you're willing to just walk off with a pittance, a fraction of what Sam's gonna get from that boat.
If he can walk away from that ship alive, he can have it. Hell, I'd say he's earned it. God knows you didn't.
Now look, we can stand here and insult each other all day, or we can finish what it is that we've done.
Oh, we're finishing it, all right.
Sorry, ma'am.
Thing about mercenaries, Nadine, their loyalty, it's bought. It's not earned. Now, come on. Either we can finish this thing together, or we can just end it right here.
Let's go make history.
That a girl. By all means.
The case. So that's interesting. So she doesn't want to go and get the rest of it. But obviously he does. Good. So does that mean she's going to turn against him? Because she already kind of was. 22, Thief's End. Here we go. This has to be the last chapter. Have we got to swim over there? I think we do. Let's go. This could be the start of a new video from this chapter. Holy shit, she's just blown it up. Yeah, it could be the start of a new video from chapter 22. I don't know. Depends how long this chapter's going to go on for. But we might try and make the end video a bit longer than what they normally are. It could even be maybe twice as long in the end. Don't know. But yeah, I just have to wait and see, really.
Shoreline.
Oh, up here. Whoa, look at all the gold.
Look at that. There's your treasure.
I want this one.
God damn. Is it worth it?
It's not going to be any treasure. She blows it all up. Okay. What's this?
Sam!
Nate.
Where is Sam?
Oh, he's right there.
Sam?
Relax, he's alive. Now, this idiot nearly got us all killed.
I'm getting him out of here.
No, you're not.
Rafe, you can have the treasure, all right? Just let me save my brother.
After everything he's done? How noble of you, but no.
We stay here any longer and we're all dead. Is that what you want?
That's not what I said.
What do you think, Nadine? Good to see you up and about. Be a dear and relieve Nate there of his gun.
Hand it over.
You really think you can trust him?
Huh? Not your concern.
Now, why are you trying to instigate? Nate? Nadine and I are our partners. I don't screw over my partners. Get over there. You and your brother, though. Right from the start, you took advantage of my generosity. You tried to cut me out, and it's high time you learn. What are you doing?
Now you give me your gun.
Nadine?
I won't ask you again.
You are being profoundly stupid right now.
Look over there.
Nadine, stop screwing around.
Jesus!
I said look!
Okay, it's a couple of skeletons. So what?
I don't know as much about history as you boys, but I've got a pretty good idea who those two are.
Well, enlighten us.
It's Avery and Two. They killed each other.
Good for them. What's the point?
Everyone obsessed with this treasure gets what they deserve.
So what, you're just leaving us here to die?
Oh, I'm just leaving. Whether you die or not, I don't really care.
Nadine, wait.
So long, Rafe.
Nadine! Nadine! You open this goddamn door right now!
Rafe, she's gone! Come on, give me a hand, we'll all get out of here.
Won't work.
Come on, help me with Sam and I'll help you open the door.
Well, I'm not going to be able to enjoy one of these coins knowing that you and your worthless brother are still sucking air.
Just calm down. You can practice your fencing when we get outside.
Nate, just shut up.
Seriously, Rafe, this is insane, even for you.
You want to hear insane? Nathan Drake
dodge left attack, dodge right attack.
And his entire army to the steps of Shambhala.
That's Jesus.
Nathan Drake found the lost city in the middle of the Rub al Khali Desert.
Jesus. God damn it. Come on, we can get out of here together.
Nathan Drake discovered the fable. El Dorado!
I'm trying to dodge.
Come on, Rafe, stop!
Nathan Drake.
Why can't we go pick up the other sword? We can actually probably fight him.
I shot the man who told me that.
Look, I get it, you don't like me very much.
You know, for all your greatness, Nate, you have nothing. You are nothing. And I warned you to get out of my way.
Jesus.
Oh shit, guys.
And I'm not gonna let a couple of two-bit thieves, a senile con man, and a washed-up journalist take that away from me!
Yes! Got the sword.
About that parade of losers so much, I'm going to make sure they join you.
On guard, dickhead.
That's the spirit.
You know how to...
Hello, cut there, Nate.
You make it too easy. So slow.
Oh my god, he nearly killed me.
Come on, Nate. Dodge, parry. Come on.
I can't dodge him. If we've got him in the corner, come on. Get some health back. Oh, it's impossible to dodge.
A little disappointed, Nate.
God damn it.
You make it too easy.
Like, it's impossible to, like, as soon as he gets you once, it's impossible.
Dodge, parry, come on.
I died again. It's gonna take absolutely fucking ages. Well, here we go again. Block left attack, dodge right attacks. Yes, but I don't know how. How do you know the? Okay, there we go.
Come on, Nate. Oh. Shit. So slow.
Okay, I think I've got the hang of it now. Stab him!
This might hurt a little. Get off!
Oh, we got him good.
Come on, legend. I guess you couldn't talk your way out of this.
It's boring now.
Yeah! Adios, amigo.
Bored.
Yeah!
Come on, can we just get him? I think we've done it. Okay, maybe not. I don't know. It's taking me goddamn ages.
All right.
We're done here. I'm taking my brother and we're leaving. You want to stay in Burn with the ship, you'd be my guest.
You got me. You know what, Nate? Underneath all the bravado, you're just a sad little boy with delusions of grandeur. Who, by the way, can't fence for shit. So long, Nathan Drake.
Nathan! Treasure, Rafe. It's all yours. Holy shit. Hey, come on, let's get you out of here.
Try it. It's too heavy.
Strike it.
It's no use.
Try again.
It's no use. Come on. Nathan. Damn it.
Listen to me. All I ever wanted to do was find this treasure with you.
Sam, hey,
shut up.
We did it.
We did it, brother, okay?
It's all right.
There's gotta be another way.
Nathan,
you gotta go.
There's gotta be something.
You gotta go.
This time, there is no other way. Come on, Nathan. I gotta know you made it out all right. The whole place is about to blow up!
That's it!
The hell you don't!
You're stressful!
Damn it!
Just get your head down!
There goes all the treasure. I did not expect this to happen. Didn't expect it all to just disappear and leaving us nothing. Thought we'd at least take something. I'm guessing they're gonna be waiting for us for the plane. This is probably the time to say. Maybe not.
Sully, I got him.
Where are you?
Right here.